So here comes all the way from Rhode Island, USA. Please welcome Mr. Michael George. And ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage and the scales, the challenger from Mexico, Jairo Lopez. Former WBC Youth World Champion, WBC Continental Americas Champion, 21 wins, 14 inside the distance. Inside the limit, I stood 7 pounds and 1 ounce for Jairo Lopez. And now, ladies and gentlemen, time to welcome the champion, Olympic gold medalist, honored with the MBE, the reigning defending WBC silver lightweight champion from Hull, Yorkshire, England, Cool Hand Luke Campbell. Also the reigning lightweight champion of the Commonwealth, not on the lines of our meeting. Nice zone, 8 pounds, 8 ounces for the champion, Luke Campbell. Gentlemen, our chief supporting contest for the WB Silver Lightweight Crown, magnificent belt held on the stage by Mr. Michael George.
They're face to face, mate.
Thank you, gentlemen. We will see them tomorrow evening, either live on Sky Sports Fight Night or live in the Hull Ice Arena. The challenger, Jairo Lopez, the champion, Cool Hand, Luke Campbell. At Hull for our weigh-in ahead of tomorrow evening's World Championship Boxing, brought to you by Eddie Hearn's Matchroom Boxing. It's for the WBC Super Bantamweight Championship of the World, and we are proudly sponsored by Stump Up, by Daffabets, by Village Hotels, and by JD Sports. So would you please welcome, firstly, to the stage, from Mexico, Rey Vargas! Rey Vargas undefeated, 28-0, 22 inside the distance. Inside the limit, 8 stone, 8 pounds. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the second of our challengers. 16 wins from 18 contests, 2 draws. He's undefeated, former British, European, WBO, Intercontinental, and reigning WBC Silver Super Bantamweight Champion from Doncaster, Yorkshire, England, Gavin McDonnell!
That's your move. That's your move. You're parting next to me. That's your move. That's your move. You're parting next to me. That's your move.
Inside the limit, we have a contest, 8 stone, 8 pounds, 8 ounces for Gavin McDonnell. So we're going to have both boxers back to center stage for the official photographs. Super Bantamweight Championship of the World, Ray Vargas and